Race day has arrived here in Assen. The crowd has already packed the stands. Everything is ready for the traditional Dutch Grand Prix. It's incredible how much history this place holds. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the MotoGP race. We're on the starting grid where the lights will soon go out to start the race. We're on the starting grid where the lights will soon go out to start the race. There is something magical about racing on the Assen track. The crowd is ready, the riders are ready, we're ready. In a few minutes, we will see the start of the Dutch Grand Prix. Minutes, the top three riders will arrive at the podium for their well-deserved podium ceremony. In the meantime, let's take a look at the MotoGP race final ranking. Moving to Parc Fermé with the live coverage, where the three podium finishers have just arrived. The winner is over the moon and is rightly celebrating with her team members. Here are the top three on the podium. These riders gave a great performance. It was a real pleasure to watch them compete.